give him glory once. Father, bless your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Please take your seat. God bless you for coming. Lord, we bless you. I give God the glory for today and this very moment. And then secondly, I salute the Papa of the house. Bless his life. I salute all the men of God in this place. I salute the elders, the musician. God bless you all for supporting this service. I believe strongly that God will make it up to us. We have a point of our need before we leave here. Today I'm going to be very snappy. I'm going to share one with you, but it's going to be very brief. Very, very brief. The topic or the heading is that the cost of carrying a generational blessing. The cost of carrying generational blessing. I have realized that so many people think that blessing comes automatically. Christianity isn't smooth like we all think. Or carrying a blessing isn't just something ordinary or smooth like most people think. No. The moment you feel as a Christian that blessings are smooth, the moment you have that thought, you deny yourself from what God prepares for you. The moment that over here you say, oh, me a Christian, you eat it. You deny yourself because when you talk about blessing, there are a lot of words that are tied to blessing. Hallelujah.
Yes,
I want us to go to the book of James, chapter 1, verse 2. So before she will read, you don't have to relax because God has blessed us. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to sit or stay at a place because we are children of God. No. There's something called action. Action. Some blessings will need your action and the kind of step for it to manifest. Hallelujah. In shape of one man, Emma, I just said, find this know what to do. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Indeed, so your Christian here, Emma, may you say, we have a cocktail in your sanity. Hallelujah. Please read the scripture for me.
The book of James, chapter 1, verse 2. Consider it your joy.
He said that, consider it. My brethren, count it all joy.
Mm-hmm. My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
Whenever you face trials of
me. When you face trials and temptation, consider it joy. How do you understand this? This is James. He said that consider it joy. Be excited when you experience evil. When things are not going wrong, when things are not going well, James says that you should be excited. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
And why is the Bible saying that? Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
There are so many challenges. And all of these challenges will be near a tomb. O Christ will be a mania of feather. The fact that Me bon pai. Il dit, il me sent le con, il me dit, continue reading.
Whatever you face trials of any kind, because you know that the testing of your faith is perseverance.
You know what? The moment, you know, sometimes God brings challenges to strengthen us. Unyankoko, Emma, Amania, and back your life will sometimes not accept them. Sometimes to be able to defeat the enemy, you need to be challenged. I'm telling you. So God sees you as a wise and a mature person when you are tempted. God sees you to be a powerful human being. The moment you face a trial, you don't want him to be a woman. Hallelujah. I'm telling you. You see, let's read from the book of Romans 8. Count it all joy when you enter or fall into temptation. But when you just be happy, when I am fully aware of it, wow. Continue. Romans.
The book of Romans chapter 8 verse 1. Therefore, there is no more condemnation.
Romans 8:28.
Romans 8 verse 28.
Yes.
And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love
Him. Everything works good for them that love God. So irrespective of what you go through, you still have to show up to God. And finally, the other two beyond, I was saying, because of double them go on. And what's up? You are saying, you still need to stay to it no matter what happens to you. And finally, the other two. We read the same scripture here.
The book of Romans chapter 8, verse 20.
When you fall into temptation, still love God and hold on to your assignment. As a Christian, continue reading.
And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love.
So he says that in all things, everything works good for thee that love God. It means that because you love God, and you bear that to be everything of it. I'm telling you. He says everything works good for thee that love God. I'm telling you. So there might be temptation. You still have to appreciate God even when you fall. That is what we call a Christian or somebody carrying a blessing. You still appreciate it. But what can I say rather than us? He said, be excited. This is what you do. Hallelujah. Count it all joy. When you enter, support the church. You don't have to experience a temptation. Don't tell me that. And don't tell me because you can't fast for something that you should. You don't have to experience temptation. No. Don't say that. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Don't say Nidia. No. Hallelujah. Nobia. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Like I said, and not Nidia. Bow for it. Let me tell you. So first, you are with Christ. There will be some crisis. Hallelujah. So Ben can say, would your own pay? No. There is something I always say that challenges are designed to test your quality. Temptations that comes your way, the challenges and everything you face, they come to test how quality you are. So if you are saying you are a good Christian, a strong Christian, oh, be the Jesus has said that you said I'm calling. You face challenges, and you need to understand that they come your way to test how quality you are. And by the power of Father, you pay. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
So challenges are designed to test how quality your quality. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you know what? The moment you experience some kind of challenges. When you come on Shasta or Botan, yes, I would say the baby for me. A big teenager, why is he? Why is he? And to be together, God picks you and takes your level. The moment you are able to endure, when you come on some troubles, look at what you experienced. He experienced a lot. But he do as you know, when you come on Shane and Munyama.
Shemeni monya nubi, shemeni monya nubi, shemeni monya, nami sumi shemubi, shemeni monya, shemeni monya nubi.
And abundance of a new wine. By strength night, may nations serve you, and people bow down to you. Be Lord over your brothers, and may the sons of your mother bow down to you. May those who curse you be cursed, and those who bless you be blessed. Amen.
Amen. You know what? So Bible says Jacob received all the blessings. Now, how and when does this kind of blessings come to pass? In this same moment, Jacob had received all, but you know what happened? The first thing, don't Jacob and Israel. Bible said, Jacob and second Israel, the blood of the fear of the realm. I shall see it. Jacob and second Israel, the blood. He had to leave home and be in the wilderness. Somebody carry God's blessing. Obia, nyame esirano, na me papa ire, ase esirano. Ni ebi a one two a two a three esirano ina atono. Ni sake esirano, he had to go walk in the wilderness and sleep there. Na obi anu aye isu aye shano no de fifa kano. But he that was blessed, that was also for them really. You know what happened? Instead of obeying superior with material or to a war, imagine that somebody coming blessed. Obeka so, I have been blessed. It should be automatic. I was a manifesting attack. But there are ways to it. There are a lot of things that you bear before manifesting those blessings. So when God has blessed you, it is not an easy thing. Oh, he said that Jacob Yamisra Israel. Jacob Yamisra. But we don't know what Jacob had to go through. Hallelujah. So what next after the blessing? What next? Everyone sitting here carries a blessing. There is a spiritual blessing God has blessed you with. And I believe that you are in your process.
Amen.
Somebody says, I am in the process.
I am in the process.
Oh, yes, Shimo.
Amen.
I'm going to send me right here. But you know, through it all, even though he left home to the wilderness, but God was with him. Now, when you go for or this is an atom solo. That's all you have to do. So, you know, so the blessing comes with a lot. Share. Let's read something from the book of Genesis 32:24-30. So now, on your coupon, that wedding. I tell Abraham, dear, my sister, don't worry. I'm not mentioning that. I'm not mentioning that, but you have to go through. You have to go through it. As you go to school, a free primary school.
It wasn't smooth.
When he was in the wilderness, a man came and wrestled with him. You know, I'm going to give you a key. Something happened when the man came. Hallelujah.
Verse
continue
so,
reading.
Verse 25. When the man saw that he would not overpower him, he touched the sockets of Jacob's head, so that his head was fresh as he wrestled with the man. Then the man said, let me go, for it is daybreak. But Jacob replied, I will not let you go.
I will not let you go.
Unless you bless me.
Unless you bless me. Now, come down. Obia, yes, Lano, it's not going to be no baby. This is what we should be asking ourselves. Obia, Yami, yes, Lano. What do you want? Oh no, ma'am, my plan. And I'm a genius, Lano. And the amount. Nini na chile no. Osa kate. Buffon is saying, bless me. What blessings again was Jacob in need. Hallelujah. To us all.
Verse 27.
Mm-hmm.
The man asked him,
mm-hmm.
What is your name?
What is your name? Your identity matters when you carry a generational blessing. When you are carrying a blessing, your identity, you, that's what matters. Hallelujah. So he asked him, what is your name? Jacob says, blessing. So blessing here means Jacob was expecting some kind of blessing in addition to what he had. He had to come out. Listen, he was already carrying a blessing, but he had to receive something to bless that blessing. That is why Jacob asked him, bless me. And the angel told him, what is your name? Would be Edison to us.
Jacob, he answered.
So Jacob said, my name is Jacob. He was blessed beyond measure, but he needed a blessing. I see a friend, Jacob. It means Jacob being soon after trying to find his name. So there was something wrong with the name. Rahel had terminated the name Jacob, the identity. Jacob himself told the father, I am Esau. I am Esau. He lied. So in other things, the name Jacob had to be changed so that God would take away that termination, so that God can manifest that blessings upon him. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
So, if it's a day, then, now what's that, sir? A day, Pierre, a dowsel. I am not being able to know who you're going to put on you.
Jesus.
Because from this hour,
Jesus,
we break the chains of God.
Amen.
I break the covenant.
Amen.
What is that name?
Amen.
So you see, he was blessed. Come down. He was blessed. But Jacob, there is a reason why he wrestled. Now go be a Israel here. Why would you have to wrestle divinity? So it means that Jacob was a spiritual person. So he understood. He understood that, you know, my demon. So I need some kind of favor so that may I fulfill. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Onyan kupo enye ofufro.
Amen.
Onsiye si.
Amen.
Onyan ofufro.
Amen.
Niya untumi onyan kupo ma onye.
Amen.
Niya eyo bone. A da osu a unni onyan kupo onye ufu osu.
Amen.
Na onse wa ni onya.
Amen.
Na ba osa mira. Hallelujah. Continue reading.
Your name will no longer be Jacob.
Your name will no longer be Jacob.
But Israel.
Because you see, your name will no longer be Jacob. Because I didn't hear the other. But you see the cost of carrying a blessing. So if you are here, you want to manifest a blessing, you want to be this, you want to be that, It doesn't come by chance, I'm telling you.
But when you come, showing
you,
amen. You have to continue
the journey. The journey of carrying a generational blessing. So if you hear, say, about God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, they don't make it wrong. Also, do you know, I can't be seen there. So Jacob began, started. But and then you both did Jacob, Israel, or in a grown up, a dancer. So your beginning does not matter. Your idea or tongue at the kakran kakra in a low quantity. If you also have your question, if you are computer, if you are your proper pound, I want to tell you, say it doesn't matter. But you are Urano, it doesn't matter. How long you serve? That be it doesn't matter at all. Nemo unyanku pong a shiny penny munyam no. Obe show any munyam. Now be wunu nene unyam. And you'll be blessed. But send your money rade. So continue reading. Read that verse. You have a different one. I'm going to close very soon. My father is in the house. Let's clap and appreciate him. Please continue reading.
Your name will no longer be Jacob, but Israel.
But Israel.
Because you have struggled with God.
Because you have struggled with God.
And with human. And have overcome.
And you have overcome. Continue praying.
Verse 29. Jacob said, please tell me your name. But he replied, why do you ask my name? Then he blessed him there. Verse 6. So Jacob called the place Peniel.
Peniel.
Saying, it is because I saw God face.
Ituni. Through all your sons. And then of Breno. When you have come out, I sent you again. I just will be shout. Wow. Jacob blessed that place and named the place Peniel. Of you all over. I will follow a step away here. The word of the bread. Did he tell you another? Then you don't want any pain. Oh, I said, hey, Radio, maybe. Oh, Jimmy, maybe that is the sign. That's what we are going to call the show in Munyam. Oh, pray, pray, pray.
Maybe, man. Be very, pray.
But still, I'm not awesome. But because Jacob was carrying a generational blessing, he had to go through that. He had to experience all that. Continue with him.
Stay here with me. So Jacob said 7 years.
Jacob said 7 years.
To get Rachel
or Rahel.
But they seem like only a few days.
Yes.
Because of his love for her. Then Jacob said to Jacob, give me my wife. My time is completed, and I want to make love to her. So Jacob brought together all the people of the place and gave a feast.
Yes, but
when evening came, he took his daughter Leah and brought her to Jacob. And Jacob made love to her. And Jacob gave his servant Zilpah to his daughter as her attendant. When morning came, there was Leah.
Yes.
So Jacob said to Leah, what is this you have done?
What is this you have done? Because I want Rachel. I have served 7 good years for it, Rahel. Now, my son 7 years near here. Listen to Anasa, now the near Mampe, Emu, and Edia, Jacob Ray. Obrey. After serving for 7 good years, he was denied of the reason why he served. He was denied. Young farmer, no? Twasso.
What is this you have done to me? I served you for Rachel.
Yes.
Didn't I? Why have you deceived me? Laban replied, it is not our custom.
It is not our custom. Custom and your rule. I didn't think, and I made my best.
one country I said, and you must send there, I was a penny warrior and Sanaki to our. Now, Mama, so 7 years.
Young country, because he was carrying a generational blessing.
He had to say, continue.
It is not our custom here to keep the younger daughter in marriage before the older one.
So the question is that it's no more name. Sir, I was a new wife in the Ocaso Pablo Frano. I will not get to no more name. Jacob, never a meho. Oh, Pia, what would you be a sister in Sida? She walked down with him. Now that a boss, not or wrestle. On one, they do what I said, 7 good years for Oba.
Mufana Mamia, Ayaka.
I tell me, I see a Muslim,
I just a penny in water. I said, I get to an eye. A Muslim, a Muslim, a Merebia, a teacher, a Musiano.
Jesus,
I am empty. Into me, a mohun in a coupon.
Yes, sir.
Sa, a pound, a mountain
mouth.
A Muslim, pony a pound. Piera, a silver is all the way. When you go home to me and the test out from
the Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Continue reading.
Verse 27. Finish this daughter's bridal week. Then we'll give you the younger one also. In return for another 7 years.
In return for another 7 years of day.
The cost of carrying a generational blessing. If you don't know.
For 7 years,
my farmer, no. Did not also sign as soon 7 years to be him. Hallelujah.
Verse
28.
And Jacob is so.
If
he finished the week with Leah, and then Leah gave him his daughter Rachel to be his wife.
So, it told him, say, even labor. While fulfilling all the promises, Nanka was what the man Jacob. After all that he had said or done, Laban and family in our man, a good baby Laban said, I'm on check, Jacob's on check in your name. Nia, a bedroom is full, and you need a fufu, and if it's tired, just sit fufu, and you need media. You won't fit on it, a bit near your dear machine. Now, a do about say, not Jacob, then a dory pa, not Laban, then in dory. Almost your own tears, yes, eh? I didn't dinner. Jacob and one in dory, which was a sign. Jacob experienced a lot, but when you're coupon, a shin anymore. It be a man of a funny man, but I'm here to tell you that because you carry a generational blessing. And not in the Tessa, but a million of one young coupon the show and one young. And found in your room, and found in a mania be a waffle book a crap, and found in the current situation, and found. If you are not a woman, if you are not a angel, fell so, if you are not a said that respect, but anything you are, you are not a woman, you are not a show and one young. If you are not a pussy, my own acquaintance, only the Bible say. David, Abai, Abekai, Jonathan, Neba. Now, Jonathan, Neba, Mephibosheth, no. Abra, David, say, Nipo, be a shram. And yes, okay. Nipo, be a free Jonathan, fee, a shram. And yes, okay. Abra, TV, Ohonom, Yefreno, Mephibosheth. Now, so, by our patches. So, but David say, "And found so I apache. And found say now should be one home. Ebiara now should be one home. Ebiara what the enemy some way. But Bible say, David a kai Mephibosheth. Into Obia nanka or take Lodiba. Lodiba means a low regarded area. Maybe Obia mu. Into Ebiara no be mu. Ebiara be maybe the acharo." Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ebi ana obi en di woni bi. But men can show say Onyankopon be fa wo ko. Na wa you hear. The David am I say obi ana na nso wo ne ho no. Obi ana nipa eyi ne to chine no. Atia say. Oni.
And yet, oh, when the Kayi and the Yako Pension of War. A young one now so warm. Oh, what you had the room, and on Yako, and you are so good, a simple room. And you be a when the Kato cat was a sick dying, and on Yako Pension, a woo, our two Yako Ponasa, now a suit of Yako Pon, one of Yako Pon, a perisher, hallelujah.
Amen.
Monsieur Mira. Ah, now you're good when you know. And maybe by that now I can see. Hallelujah. Jacob, a year and all kind of extra, your time is up. Jacob, a baby year be great. Oh, when you're going to now a pound and a dancer, a shrine. If we are not a pound, be a row, you're going to go on your torso. A pound, papa be a douse. I am in tea, oh, come here, who come on. Onyankopon en kai sa pa mo nse ni woni nyam
amen
amen
yami
show on your test pato sitias ni mo pa Father in the name of Jesus I pray blessing your people for this word Rabbi the bomb pa say we should not call for amawo nyam ai kesi eliamo e wo Jesus Christ in the name amen.